This guy apparently walked into a daycare several times, and he went through the trash and stole a bunch of dirty diapers.
Oh, he That's wants what he kid wanted. Shit?
Yeah. Send him to my house.
The only thing I can think of is that he's trying to do a prank, and the rest of it just gets sexual.
You're
and weird
right. Got to be a prank. It's got to be. I hope it's a prank.
He can get as sexual with my son's dirty diapers as he wants to, as long as he gets him out of this house.
Can you imagine if you were like someone that was like his enemy, so to speak, and you saw this story and you recognize
him? You know he's coming.
You got it. Your gut would drop.